dumb.
I've had thousands of mentors who failed and now hate me. Mother Teresa, Copernicus, Marie Antoinette.
But life on Earth has so much to offer. I'll show you what you miss.
Joe Gardner, where have you been?
2, 3, 4. What the? Music is all I think about. From the moment I wake up in the morning.
It's so good!
Now streaming on Disney Plus.
Hey, Joe, you didn't call for an appointment, man. Oh, my Lord, this is an emergency.
I have the gig of my life tonight. Let's fix you up.
Sometimes change is good.
So, listen to that. This is the moment where I fell in love with jazz. See, the tune is just a starting point, you get me? The music is just an excuse to bring out the you. And that's why I became a jazz musician.
You really love this.
Dr. Borgensen will be matched with soul number 22. Oh, we're going to get into this now. Excuse me.
22, you come out of this dimension right now.
How many times have I to tell you? I don't want to go to Earth.
Stop fighting this place.
I don't want
to. Go to Earth and have a life.
22 has been at the U seminar for quite some time and has had such notable mentors as Gandhi, Abraham Lincoln, and Mother Teresa.
I made her cry.
Ignore that.
Put me down.
We're truly glad to have you here, Dr. Borgensen. It is an honor having you prepare 22 for Earth.
I'm gonna make you wish you never died.
Most people wish that, 22. Off you go. Bye.
Is this heaven?
No.
Is it H-E double hockey sticks?
Hell.
Quiet coyote. It's easy to get turned around. This isn't the great beyond. It's the great before.
The great before?
Oh, we call it the U Seminar now. Rebranding.
Does this mean I'm dead?
Not yet. Your body's in a holding pattern. It's complicated. I'll get you back to your group. Come on, little souls. Get on up here. Welcome to the youth seminar.
1, 2, 3, 4, stay on the beat. 2, 3, 4. That's in sharp horns. 2, 3, I see you, Caleb. Got it, go for it. Hang on. What are y'all laughing at? So Connie got a little lost in it. That's a good thing. Look, I remember one time my dad took me to this jazz club, and that's the last place I wanted to be. But then I see this guy, and he's playing these chords with force on it. And then with a minor, I was, whoa, whoa, whoa. Then he has the inner voices, and it's like he's singing. And I swear, the next thing I know, it's like he floats off the stage. That guy was lost in the music. He was in it, and he took the rest of us with him. That's when I knew I was born to play.
Yes! Woohoo!
You see that, Dad? That's what I'm talking about! Look up. You know what that's gonna say? Joe Gardner! You're never gonna believe what just happened. I did it! I got the gig! Yes! Dorothea Williams, can you believe it?
Hey, pal, you're gonna get hurt.
Just don't tell my mom about this, okay? Forget class. I'm in a different class. I'm in the Dorothea Williams class, buddy. You know what I'm saying? Whoa, sorry.